Hello, 大家好。In order to speak Chinese fluently, you have to master 10 important words. Today, we're going to learn you. If you are new to this channel, please support me by subscribing. You can mean again and but. When you means again, it indicates negative feelings. For example, I have a cold again. 我又感冒了。It's raining again. 又下雨了。Why are you here again? 你怎么又来了? You can mean and. The structure is you, you. It usually connects two similar conditions or quantities. This quantity might be both positive or both negative. For example, he's tall and handsome.他又高又帅。I'm tired and hungry. 我又累又饿。This house is beautiful and clean. 这个房子又漂亮又干净。He is lazy and bad. 他又懒又坏。You can mean bad. It indicates that something or idea changes quickly.He said he wanted to eat pizza, but now he doesn't want to eat it.
他刚才说想吃披萨，现在又不想吃了。
You said you wanted to be a teacher yesterday, but today you want to be a doctor.
你昨天说想当老师，今天又想当医生。
That's all for today. If you like my video, please subscribe and give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please leave a comment.
谢谢你，下次见。